Hi everyone, Metratech is in touch. My name is Vitaly, and today we are going to discuss a very interesting topic about printing and the time you are spending on this. Have you ever calculated how much time you spend to print only one document? So let's try to calculate it right now. So first of all, you maybe found out that if you want to print something, so you need to first click on the print button in Odoo, then download the document, like PDF file usually. So it depends on what you're trying to print out, but usually it's like a PDF file. You're downloading it to the folder. If you have the default, it's okay. You can find it rather quickly. If it's not, you need to find it again. Then you need to open it and send to the needed printer. It's okay if you have only one printer, but in case if you have multiple printers, so you have some time, you need to spend some time to choose the right one and then click on print. So it's normally it's up to 10 seconds. So and maybe a few seconds if you're quite experienced with the shortcuts and hotkeys on your PC or Mac. But what if I say that you need only 1 second to print any document hitting the button right in Odoo? So it doesn't matter if you're going to print on a ZPL label printer or a regular one. So it's take literally 1 second. So let's do it right now. So I'm going to click on print button in 1, 2, 3 here. And this is it. So the first one, ZPL label, is already here. It's normally 1 second. This printer is printing quite fast. And at the same time, second document, like a packing slip, is going out from a regular printer. So it took like 5-7 seconds to print for this printer, but just because of the printer. But normally like 2 commands was sent at the same time. So we are getting like 2 documents at the same time. So just imagine, compared to the normal saving PDF to different profiles on your machine and then sending to 2 different printers. So it's normally like 20 seconds. And here around 5-7 seconds for both documents. Pretty impressive. So if you want to print all the documents through Odoo as fast as I just did this, you can buy our product Direct Print from official Odoo App Store or through our website ecosystem.venter.tech. So it works in both ways, and you can test it without any IoT box, without any additional hardware, just pure software integration between all the printers, not only local one, but all around the world. So you can print from your office to your warehouse in Hawaii, in Australia, whatever. So sitting just in Europe or in States. All the links to the product here in the section on YouTube. So if you have any question, please feel free to go to the comment section and leave your comments there. So we will be really, really happy to answer all your questions. See you next time. Bye.